morning everyone, this is Sanjeev Kaur, social science teacher, and today our topic is prejudice and discrimination. This is second chapter of our sixth class, social and critical life. Second chapter is prejudice and discrimination. We will know about all these terms, prejudice, stereotype and discrimination in this chapter. About all these terms, we will try to understand, try to define to these terms in this video, okay? So let's start, first of all, prejudice. What is prejudice? What is the meaning of prejudice? Prejudice means some kind of unfair treatment, some kind of discrimination to some other peoples or with the peoples who are not like us. Certain negative or bad opinions about those who are not like us, such opinions are called prejudice. Just because some peoples are not like us, they are not speaking the same language just like us, they are not wearing the same clothes, their food habits are different, their color is different, their culture is different. Just because of all these things, we are looking at some peoples, some group of peoples, just as strangers, as they are not as good as we are. So these feelings, this thinking is known as prejudice. Okay, when we think about some peoples that they are not good as we are, their language is inferior than us, their culture is inferior than us, even the peoples are inferior than us, their qualities are not as good as us. Okay, so that thinking is known as the prejudice. Our second term is stereotype. What is stereotype? Stereotype means a fixed general image of a person or thing called stereotype. Suppose we met to a person who was belonged to Tamil Nadu. He was speaking Telugu. And we are just thinking that that was a foolish person, he is inferior than me. Why? Because he can't speak English, he can't speak Punjabi, his language is different, his culture is different, or sometimes prejudice or stereotype based on religion also. Some people think that our religion, our language, our beliefs, our customs, our rituals, ceremonies are superior. They are based on logic, they are based on reasoning, and others, they are just like fools. Okay, they are making the things without any reason. Okay, so that type of thinking is stereotype, a fixed general image. We don't know what is exact, we don't know what is reality, but just we are making some kind of views, we are making some kind of we can say ideas about the others. That type of thinking is stereotype. First was prejudice. Prejudice means negative or bad opinions about others. And stereotype means when we are using our negative thoughts and making images for others, that is stereotype. Our last term is discrimination. Suppose I am thinking some kind of inferior for some persons. Okay, that is stereotype. And when I perform my activities, my actions based on stereotype and prejudice, that is discrimination. Suppose I am telling something wrong, I am telling something bad to that person because he is not like me, he is not speaking the same language as me. Just because of that reason, I am asking something wrong to him, I am thinking that he is not good, I am trying to make a wrong behavior with him or her, okay? That is discrimination. Unfair treatment of a person or group on the basis of prejudice is called discrimination. When we react or when we deal with a person, and we make some kind of bad behavior, bad efforts are making from us just to make that person to realize that he or she is inferior than us. That is discrimination. Discrimination can be based on the religion, caste, creed, gender also, economic status, okay. So all these are basis of discrimination, prejudice also, okay. Some rich people can be, can think that they are superior than the people who are not rich as they, okay. So the negative thinking, that is prejudice, and when by using the negative thinking we make a general image for a person, for a group of persons, that is stereotype. And when we use our stereotype thinking and we make some kind of wrong behavior, some kind of bad behavior to with some other persons, that is discrimination. It can be based on the gender also, as we all can see in our society also. Women are considered as inferior than men. Okay, so that is also a type of discrimination. Okay, so some people think that they are not as able as the men also. So these are the terms that we can say, these are discriminations. And some important kind of discrimination in our country, in our society, is caste-based discrimination. As we all know that, so from centuries ago, there are four main groups in our society based on the caste. First is Brahmins, second is Kshatriyas, third is Vaishyas, and last one is Shudras. First three categories are considered as the superior, and the last one is they are considered as the servants of others. Okay, they just born to give service to first three categories. Their thinking is discrimination. All the peoples are equal. They equally born. God have given the rights to all the persons equally. Okay, so nobody is superior and no one is inferior. All the peoples are equal. So these are the key terms: prejudice, stereotype, and discrimination. Thank you.